My name is Kristen Warhurst. I am the older girls group leader, that is ages 16 to 25. So for the young adult program, there are quite a few differences. The cabins are a whole lot nicer. We have carpets, the bathrooms are a little bit bigger. The beds are a little bit bigger as well, so you do get a good night's sleep. You can have your cell phone. It's a little bit more relaxed.
Here at Camp Shane, I am trying to lose weight, focus on myself, and become a better person spiritually, mentally, and physically. My favorite activity that I've done here, I would have to say, is spinning. At first, I really wasn't inclined to do it so much. It really wasn't my favorite thing to do, but once I got to get used to it, I really started to enjoy it and have a good feel for it.
My most favorite thing about Camp Shane is that they make it a point for everyone to feel comfortable here and to make it everyone's second home. My favorite activity is probably nutrition, because it teaches everyone ways to help after camp by eating healthy.
My favorite things to do at Camp Shane is Zumba, definitely. You can't even tell like you're working out, you're just dancing and having so much fun. It's great. I love the food at Camp Shane. It's so healthy, it's really tasty. Like, I love that I just go down the hill and I don't even know like what I'm gonna eat.
Honestly, I think the people are a little nicer, less judgmental than the real world, I think. But it's also fun. It's summer camp at the same time. We're here to have fun, along with like work hard and lose weight. It is different than home. Like, this is an atmosphere where you can be positive, be yourself, and be focused at the same time to like achieve your goal.
This place is huge, to say the least. There's so many fields, so many courts, but I think that like, the best part about it is like when you go into the stadium or the tower, there's so much camp memorabilia. You can see people's names that have been here for the past 47 years. And I think that's cool, because when someone comes here in 10 years, my name will be up on that wall.
I think that overall the range of Camp Shane would be something fun, you know, not just working out. It's a camp. I mean, you're having fun and then you're losing weight at the same time. What's more fun than that? Great than that, really.
Like, the people around you are kind of in the same boat as you, so you feel at home.
This is a place where you can find yourself, find out who you really are. You don't have to put on any fake acts, and I think that the people here and the community is created here really helps you get through tough times, whether it's here or at home. This place means the world to me.